Hello friends, welcome to my channel Hosi Tech Services. Today I will show you how to connect Builderall account with Namecheap DNS server settings. How to change name server in Namecheap and connect the Builder account. As you can see here that we have four steps. First step is to purchase domain. As you can see here, this is my domain win.com, and this is the DNS settings of Builderall account which we are going to connect with Namecheap. Our third step is to connect the domain with Builderall account and then activate the SSL certificate. I will show you how to do it. Okay, so first of all, open any browser. As you can see here that this is my domain setting with HTTPS as I have purchased from the Namecheap, and now I'll show you how to connect the Namecheap DNS with Builderall account. Then first of all, you log in to www.namecheap.com. this will be yours. You'll get the sign in option, and then you'll have the option here to log in with your account. Once you log into your Namecheap account, then come to this is your dashboard of your Namecheap. Here you can see, you can go to this domain list here. See, this is, as you can see here, this is my domain.com, hositech.com, and then click on this manage. We are going to update the DNS name server in our Builderall account to Namecheap. Come down, and as you can see here, name servers, click this and click on custom DNS. Okay, so this, as you can see, edit name server 1 and name server 2. We are going to add two name servers of Builderall account to this Namecheap. We are going to copy the Builderall name server is ns3.l4dns.com. We are going to copy and then paste it to here. And we are going to do with the same with the second one also. Builderall account name server is ns4.l4dns.com. copy this and then paste it to name server 2. Okay, and then click on save. As you can see that this is processing. This will take some time to update the domain control panel. Okay, so DNS server updated may take up to 48 hours to take effect, so it's okay, it takes some time to take effect. Okay, if we click on domain list again just to verify if everything is done properly, click on this manage again just to see. See here that ns3.l4dns.com and ns4.l4dns.com has been already added, and this will take 48 hours to update in the Namecheap account. Now what we have to do, we have to log into our Builderall account, and this is the website office.builderall.com. give your email ID. This is my login account. Give your login account and password to log into Builderall account. Now we are going to, so we have finished with, we have already purchased the domain earlier. First step was done. Second step, we have already also finished that we have added the name server to the Namecheap domain settings. Now we are going to connect domain. Now we are going to connect our domain with Builderall account. So for that we have to log in to Builderall account. As you can see, this is the website here, office.builderall.com, and give your username and the password which you have, and then click on sign in. So this Builderall account is opening. So once you get logged into your Builderall account, click on this Builderall business here on the left bottom corner. Scroll down little to see and click on this affiliate panel funnels. This is the new dashboard. So we have affiliate funnels here. Earlier it was money making funnels. So the next page is coming, and here you can see, as I have already connected my domain with this account, so here you can see disconnect domain. But earlier you will see, before connecting the domain, you will see connect domain. So you have to click on this connect domains. Once you click on your connect domain, you will find it. So once you click on this connect domain, then you will find an option like this: use your custom domain name. So you insert your domain name here, www.usitech.com, and then click on save. So once you click on save, then you will have this window in front of you and with all the funnels is activated. Now what we have to, as our domain is connected, now SSL certificates you have to activate. How we will know that our domain has been connected? It will show like this, the disconnect domain. So disconnect domains means our domain has been connected, our this domain has been connected to this Builderall account. Now this, here is an option, you will find it, activate SSL. You have to click on activate SSL. So after that it will process for SSL activation. This will take 30 minutes time to activate. Now you have to click activate SSL for all the funnels that you have below down. So as you can see here that you have funnels out here, click on this activate SSL, click activate SSL. As you can see, so below some more are there, click on activate SSL. As you can also click here on activating SSL. By activating SSL, it will make our website secure. Okay, click on this activate. As you can see here, we have so many funnels below out here, and we have to click on each and every activate SSL. We have to activate all the SSL certificates to make our website secure. So once we finish that one, it will process for activating SSL certificate. It will take some time. It will take 30 minutes time for activating the SSL certificates. So now we know how to connect the domain with Builderall account and activating the SSL certificate. Thank you for watching.